I am Ishpit Kaur of class 10th A, and today we are going to do a very interesting experiment to extract our own DNA that we can do very easily. So as we all know that DNA is the code of life that codes for everything we are. So here's the material that we need to do this simple experiment. So the first thing that we need is table salt, also known as sodium chloride, a clear glass of water, a cup to put the gargle solution for the person who will be gargling it, another clear glass to put the gargle solution, a regular dishwashing soap, and rubbing alcohol that is 70% isopropanol. Here we are using hand sanitizer. For the first step, we need clear glass of water and 3 teaspoons or 1 tablespoon of sodium chloride that we are going to add it to it. Now we have to stir the mixture gently and completely dissolve the salt in this. Sodium chloride has two important functions in this. Number one is it removes protein from cell and DNA and keep this protein dissolved in the aqueous layer so they don't precipitate in alcohol along with DNA. Now the second one is sodium ions create temporary attraction between positive sodium and negative phosphate backbone of DNA, which neutralizes it and make DNA more hydrophobic. The salt is completely dissolved in this water. Now we are going to add 1/4 part of this solution to this cup for gargling. Now we have added 1/4 part of salt solution in this cup. Now we have to gargle this water for complete 1 minute, and it's important that we have to do it for full minute. Now we have gargled the water and spit it to the another clear glass of water, and now we are going to add 2 drops of regular dishwashing soap to it. Detergent molecules dissolve the cell membrane of animal cell by interacting with the lipid particles of cell membrane, which exposes the DNA. Now we have to stir this mixture gently so that no bubbles should form. So now we have stirred dishwashing soap clearly in this solution. Now we are going to add rubbing alcohol, approximately 100 ml of rubbing alcohol to this solution. Alcohol are non-polar solvents which make sodium DNA bond stronger, so the DNA eventually becomes more hydrophobic and eventually precipitate out in the alcohol layer. We are using a measuring cup to put exactly the 100 ml of rubbing alcohol. We have to gently pour this rubbing alcohol in this solution so that no bubbles should form. Now the another 50 ml of rubbing alcohol. This is of 50 ml, so we have to do it twice exactly. Now we have to add it very gently. Exactly. So now we have to wait for 3 to 4 minutes so that DNA float on this solution. Guys, now we can observe DNA floating in this solution. You can observe the DNA floating in the solution. This is how DNA looks like. Now we have extracted the code of life. So guys, go ahead and try this simple experiment at home.